On game day in Charlotte, thousands flood the streets to watch the Panthers face off against any given opponent.
It's very, very genius of what they did.
But this past Sunday, something other than friends, drinks, and food caught the eyes of tailgaters. A truck circling around the Queen City with a message, "Don't get vaccinated." For a split second, those who read it might think anti-vax campaign, until you see what's beneath it, the name of a funeral home.